Are we rolling?
You having fun yet? Next one comes from Boxbusters. Ross at Boxbusters. Here you go, kiddo. Cut these. Here, let me get the tape off for you. Boxbusters is another really, really good blog that I read as close to daily as possible. Let's go ahead and go through that and I'll get these for you. Oh, wow. You're going to like this, kiddo.
Awesome.
You got some good stuff. You got some more stickers?
I got some more stickers. Stickles.
Look, you got an Indian. What else did you get? You got some shiny cards here.
Whoa, a base bat.
A base bat? What's a base bat?
This card.
Oh, that card's a base bat. That's the Montreal Expos. Yeah, this pack's from Ross at Boxbusters. It's boxbusters24.blogspot, I believe. Double check. Yeah, boxbusters24.blogspot.com. You can find Ross's blog.
That's me again.
Another good package full of stickers.
Pops.
About every team.
Six. Vouchalize.
Well, sent you some. These are refractors. No, these are the chrome. These are chrome. Got a Tom Glavine and a Jeff Francoeur Heritage from this year, 2008 Heritage Chrome. Those are good looking cards.
Look.
And look at this one.
I got them.
So Colorado Rockies. A Brad, never known how to say his last name, Brad Hall. Trading card history.
Indians and Tigers.
Indians and Tigers, yeah. Show Mama those. You got a good Indian sticker. Now these we'll have to put on your binder. Oh, wow. Look at this, kiddo. Piece of history, stadium scenes. Number to 149. Look at this. Show everybody this one. What team is that?
The Tigers.
No, look at the hat. Same kind of hat you have, isn't it? Astros. And then, look what else you got. Show everybody this. What is that?
Babe Ruth.
Babe Ruth. You got a good Babe Ruth card. Wow, that's a really great card to send a 5-year-old. That's awesome. Thank you so much for that. And once again, the stickers don't stay on the backings long, but that's what stickers are for. So put this one on your forehead, and you can be branded by a company. How's that feel? Feels good. Thank you everybody for watching. We're on the bottom side of opening these packs. Where's that one going? I think this was the third, if I'm not mistaken, the third one so far. We got five more to go. Two actually came from the same blogger, kind of, but we'll get to that soon. You tell everybody where to go? Boxbusters?
Boxbusters.
Blogspot.
Dot blogspot
silly. All right, tell everybody bye. Tell Mr. Ross thanks. Say thanks, Mr. Ross.
Thanks, Mr. Ross.
Thank you, everyone.